Yeah, Dr. Henry, you can see this side we already, you know, burred it off. Okay, later I'll be removing the masseter muscle. It's always better to trim the bone first and later remove the masseter muscle, because if you try to first remove the masseter muscle, then there will be a lot of oozing and the access for the trimming of the mandibular angle will be very less. See, it's almost now the thin bone. Okay, so to reflect, so this is the angle of the mandible outside. I'm placing my finger on the outside. Okay, make sure that you don't penetrate the skin. Not the person. Okay.